sometime to be the home for young people from all parts of the world than Henry Koerner. His life and his achievements remind us constantly to never forget the value of a peaceful life and freedom. That this building is in Berlin, a city that 80 years ago was synonym for terror, death and destruction, beacon of freedom and the great diversity today, serves as evidence that peaceful coexistence between nations and peoples is possible.
Students of Bard College, Berlin, please do not forget these words. To be young and not to be revolutionary is almost a biological contradiction. This new student residence, this place, inside this college, offers you the last remaining space of freedom. Take it. Use it to dream. Use it to fly. That freedom lies in a system that you will create.